Today we've got some big news to spill about the Galaxy Watch 7 lineup, including a scoop on an Ultra variant. What's up guys, Sal here. So you've probably heard the rumors flying around about Samsung wanting to sneak some blood sugar monitoring into their wearables. Guess what, it looks like the Galaxy Watch 7 might just be the one to make it happen. So word on the street, or rather out of South Korea, is that Samsung's gearing up to drop the Galaxy Watch 7 sometime around July 10th. And get this, it might come equipped with blood sugar monitoring. This isn't some spur of the moment idea though. Samsung has been working on this for a while now. The VP of Digital Healthcare at Samsung spilled the beans earlier this year about their serious investment in making this dream a reality. And hey, Samsung isn't the only player in the game. Other wearable makers, Apple included, are also gunning to add blood sugar monitoring to their devices. But if Samsung beats them to the punch, it could be a game changer, especially for folks managing diabetes. Imagine having that feature right on your wrist, potentially ditching the disposable monitors that need replacing every 7 to 14 days. Now here's where things get interesting. It's not just the Galaxy Watch line getting the upgrade, Samsung's planning to roll out this feature to other wearables too, like their upcoming Galaxy Ring. Whether that happens this year or down the road, well, time will tell. Now on to the Galaxy Watch 7 Ultra. Yeah, you heard that right, Ultra. Recent reports spill the beans that Samsung's prepping not just one, not two, but three variants of the Watch 7. The regular, classic, and pro models. But guess what, there's a twist. The third variant is not gonna be the Watch 7 Pro. Say hello to the Galaxy Watch 7 Ultra. And this isn't just hearsay. Android headlines caught wind of One UI beta test for the Watch Ultra, confirming it's on its way. Recent reports have hinted at a squarish design for one of the variants of the Watch 7. Now, it's not rocket science to connect the dots here. The square design is likely earmarked for the Watch 7 Ultra. Why? Well, think about it. A square shape would offer more room for a beefier battery, and that's precisely what you'd expect from a flagship Ultra model. Plus, let's not beat around the bush, it's a direct jab at Apple's square-shaped Watch Ultra. Now let's talk about what else do we know about this watch. First off, let's talk about its battery. It's a beast, coming in at a whopping 578 mAh, just like the Watch 5 Pro. And guess what, you're getting double the storage compared to the Watch 6 Classic, with 32 GB to play around with. But wait, there's more. Samsung's rolling out their first ever 3nm chipset for this watch, promising smoother performance and better efficiency. And let's not forget about all the health stuff packed in there too, like blood glucose monitoring, sleep apnea detection, and a bunch of other cool features. And by the way, if you've been eyeing Samsung smartwatches but feeling the pinch in your wallet, listen up. Samsung's got your back with an FE version of their smartwatch in the works. It's basically a souped-up Galaxy Watch 4 with better specs. Rumor has it that they might drop it later this year, possibly around October. With that being said, let me know your thoughts, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.